you still hit hard. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Jesus. Fuck it. Jesus. You know what? Okay, fine. I've never fought the crabs in any of these games. This is my hint to we're not doing it. A lot of you guys, though. I like the baby crabs. Big crabs. God, these things have such a fucking long aggro. Water path I want to take there. Hello. You are gorgeous. Did I mention you're gorgeous? You're gorgeous. Listen. 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 You are very pretty. I wanted to look at you, I didn't want to fight you. Look at you. That's a fucking dragon. I'm going to my map to make sure I'm going the right way. Why am I doing this? They're not even worth it. Tunnels. Okay. One dragon and this guy. Oh god, okay. This is not a good place to go yet. Oh wow. The appropriate level. Whatever is here. Another path. Run button most other games. Not in this one. 100 to hitting 20, probably shouldn't be there yet. Skellies. Monsters. And the skellies aren't bad, it's just they don't permadive. Dated. What? Who? What? When? Where? No, fuck off, you bitch. Are you kidding me right now? I don't want to deal with this. Oh no. I don't like you. I don't like you at all. No, go away. Go the fuck away, you bitch. Invaders suck fucking dick. Hate the fucking go away. I don't want to deal. Don't whisper at me, fucking fucko. Go whisper at someone else who wants to talk dirty to you. I don't.
And your cessblood.
Don't want to talk dirty to you. Go away. Oh my god, there's another one. I don't care. I don't care. Was that person coming to help me? I had a fucking panic attack. I couldn't tell what the fuck was happening. Pretty cool. Cool. Y'all fucking suck, dick. Yes, we need. Yes. God, I hate invading stuff. Sucks. What? Why are you ringing? What? Hi! That was cheating. Oh my god, ew. Gross much? You're not? Speech up. Oh my god, that's a lot of you. Why? Come this way. I don't like this. Oh, fuck off. Okay. Cave already seems shitty as fuck. Who's ringing the goddamn bell? Ringing the bell. Bitch, I'll fucking end your life. Where are you? Gate. I don't want that. Maybe it's who's ever in the fucking fog gate. No. Out of that. Find out. A decent. I don't want to lose that. Mm-hmm. thought I got things over 15 ago to start putting stuff into decks. What is this? Hello? 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 What? The trap.
To a man's personal belongings.
Patches! Oh! This fucker! We can defend this bitch! What? He's never been a boss! Hello? You're a fucko. Even the game series knows you're a fucko, and I get to fucking kill you. Fucker, come here. This is funny as fuck! He's not normally a boss! He's normally an asshole that fucks you over. So it's funny that they were just like, he's gonna fuck you over, but he's also a fucking boss.
Wait, please.
Wait.
I surrender. White flag and all.
Oh, take a fucking... no. Stop it, you fucking bitch. Come here, you little shit fuck. What? Oh, you said boys. Is there more of you? I don't know. Whatever, it just seems to be you. Yeah, you're out, you stupid fuck. You drank it all in one go, you dumb fucking dumbass. Listen, Patches. You're an asshole in every game. You really thought I was gonna not murder your face as soon as a video game gives me a chance? If you don't kill him, I have too much of an anger. Hatches Paul Bellberry. And a spear plus 7 leather armor. Oh my god. Oh my god. What happens if you don't kill him? I can't go back and find out. I've murdered him. He is dead. I can't believe Hatches was a boss! What? What just happened? Well. That was fun. Ooh, I didn't even give him a fucking chance. He has backstabbed me every video game. There's no trust. I can't trust him. But he gave me a really good fucking spear. I can use it. What are spears like? Take the Uchi Gucci off. Oh god, this is your weapon? It hits well, but Jesus, it's got one attack! And it's not fun! No, I don't care how good it is. Maybe if I get stuck on a boss and pokes it. Just need to level mine up more, that's all. His was a level 7. Probably really good if you want stuff. That great. Eventful? Okay, so gonna have to look up what the fuck he does if you don't kill him, because I just fucking went for it! Was just like, hey Patches, death! Revenge for every game you've ever been in! I have no regrets for murdering him. Honestly, he deserved every bit of my murder.
Yeah, like, he just does this, where most of the blades go like this. I think I've never used spears, because they're just a waste of time. Because before Patches showed himself his voice, and I was like, oh my god, I know this fucking bitch.
You're certain to face more of them. Just remember, no kinship with their ilk remains. Their madness precludes it. Don't let your emotions stay your blade. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again.
You remind me of Big Hat Logan, but like older and cooler. I like him. Man, we just killing the bosses today. To be fair, I don't think Patches should ever count as a boss. I think it's funny he got a boss bar. Oh, skellies. Okay. I don't really think there's anything of use down here. These slime creatures, which aren't easy to kill physically. That's where the other thing he was leading. More of these cat goblin things. I don't have to fight you guys, but I wonder if I have to fight the big one again. Or if there'll be a new boss. Listen, you an asshole, come here. Controller, you just got me killed. There was some coming from behind me. Jesus, what the fuck? How do those all miss me? Don't question me, it's good. You guys stop. Okay, you guys are gonna have to come up here. I'm not going down there. Fact. Go fast with this. Okay, so not the armor. Yes. No, those are daddy's still. Okay, baby, I don't want them. Yeah, I don't need socks right now. I do not. Do not! Somewhere a heavy door is open. Find it. Boss door. Oh. No. Mm-mm. Buddy? Oh, I don't like how many moves you get to do. No, oh my god, no! If you give me 2 seconds, I'm gonna summon something. Can you fuck off? Get it! Help me! I thought he hit me from behind. And I was like, are you hurting your game?
So you took first try.
I've done a lot of these first try. Even though that one gave me anxiety. I got a hammer. Hey, Damascus. Don't use hammers. But his is cool. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Well, thank you for telling me. That one's done. You're still here. You're still here. Cool. We need to teleport. Then you guys can't be here. Oh, jeez. I can't go in there. Why don't you teleport in there? I just need to open the map. that was the front button. This is the painting area. So, three bosses I know that still exist. Oh, that looks like, I guess that's telling me the way to go. Boss, boss, boss. Hey, listen, buddy, I have a bone to pick with you. I've never tried the wolves. Hey, come here. Fighting him on the horse. But that didn't actually go as bad as it could have gone. Oh yeah, I didn't pick up my guys. I didn't pick up my stuff. Forgot that I need to. Grab that before. Now I can go here. Now we can level up. Which also might help in that fight. I don't think I'm gonna try it quite. Level up the bow. Your 32 is pretty good. Thank you. one little thing in this little fort I didn't get. Cabin here. Chest in it, because there was a chest in the other one. I also haven't fought that guy yet. Look at how often you can summon things. Okay, wait, there's also a place on my map I need to remember I couldn't. This one, but there was also. The tunnels, okay. Yeah. Tunnels. Stuff. Kill. Fun stuff. You turned around before I could backstab you. It feels rude. Shut up. Shut up. You stupid face, bro. Hi. Hi. So, thanks for made. A lot more of you than I would have thought. Hello. Excuse me, one second. You heard of wolves? Wait, guys. Oh god, I don't even have it equipped right. No wonder I'm having trouble. I gotta use the weapon right. Please. Wolves, please help me. Handled that. When is the shield? I don't use the shields very often. Not bad. Weighs a lot. I'm actually really trying to do this without the shields. This weighs a lot, but it would be. But if I take the bow off. Okay, if I take the bow off, it works just fine. Hello. Ah, there's wolves with my wolves. This is a Maj Pog of disaster. There's a hole! There's a little holy hole! What is this? I didn't know this was here. Excuse me. You feel killing your friend. I guess you don't want to answer that, probably. Okay, I'm going in the hole. Ash of War, whetstone. Oh, I think I needed that to do the Ash of Wars, because I haven't been able to. Don't know how to put them all. Now that I have them, I will figure it out. Now, let me see if there's chests on both sides or just the one. Just the one side? Yes. Okay. Pretty good. I feel pretty complete. three bosses I'm not too worried about right now, because you still have to go back down later for something. Right here. I don't really want to fight the tree. Here we go. Ash. Storm Stomp. Takes its attack down, though. I really like that. Yeah, it takes its... I guess because it kind of makes it a different kind of... but I don't like that. On one second. Down this way. Very windy, yeah. Much forward. Basin. I've gotten this basin. Or something. They both had starlight shards. All these little guys, the eyes, they all point to bosses. How much are they worth? I don't really want to... 39? It's still decent in the Sanctuary Stone. Decent enough. Another boss, pretty certain. Close enough. We other one is down here. I'll just lead back to the gate. I'm gonna go check. Well, my strength has improved a little. Getting a little bit easier to deal with. I thought I remember my first hit doesn't do a lot of damage. Gotta swing the whole blade. Just a chest. Increases bow effect rate. I'm not too worried. I'm gonna start using the bow less and less the further I get, probably. Let's see what this boss is real fast. Back this way. Probably not today. These are just usually boss arenas. What are you? Hello? Hello? You look cool. Oh, we don't do any damage! Hello! Zero damage doing. It does give you a cool little shrine nearby. That's really neat. So far, it's been really easy to get souls back. Like, there's never been a moment where my souls have ended up anywhere I can't easily get them back. Even boss fights. Feels like a Souls, but it also feels a little bit easier. God, I keep doing that. Every other game, if you hold down the stick, that makes the horse run. This game, it's freaking circle. Wait. Yes? You. Do I really want to fuck with you right now? I don't really need to. Yes, this is a soul skin. Yes. Thank you. He knows this. He absolutely knows this. Are you hungry, baby? I can make you food. Please. Circles? Feels pretty safe. Yeah, I'll make you soup. Okay, I'll make you soup.
Oh, I can't make you a sandwich. I can make you a sandwich. It's not home, baby.
Girl. Hey, hey, don't spin that. You could hit someone. I said you could hit someone. Listen to the whole sentence, baby. Okay, but what if you hit mom? It would hurt. Yes. What? What just fucking happened? Did something just explode? Hold on, baby. Oh! These explode! Okay. Good to goddamn know. Just don't stand where any of them are at.
Hold on, baby.
Stuff for you. Arrange. Loading. That won't hit me. Inventories are good for just getting that. I don't really know their purpose. Cross to another road would lead up here. Hard to decide where we want to go. I will, before I leave Limgrave completely, make sure to check for the bosses. Because there are boss lists already. Just to make sure. Take with another one of you in it. that a person or a wolf? Those are wolves. And a giant! Oh, hello, we're not doing that together. The wolves and the giant alone. We're great. Fine, I can do that. Not as a combined force. Wow, this is Giant Valley. There's a ton of you together. Okay, well, I don't want to fight more than one of you. They're not bad to fight one-on-one. Yeah, this is Giant Valley. Holy shit. Hey, buddy. Take a lot of effort to always taking out the sword. This is not necessary, buddo. Listen. Ah, fuck the stomp. The stomp always gets me. Listen, buckaroo. You don't have to be this way. Oh wow, that backswing. He went in for it with the backswing. Oh, we angered the octopus mom. Oh no, that's not good either. Come on, buddy. Oh, my octopus mom is angry. Listen, listen, you don't need to do this. There's a lot of giants over here. What's this? Glowing! What are you? You can break this? Here, come punch this for me. No, punch it, you dumb fuck. There you go! You did it! Woo! For you, Bugaluno! You did the thing. Now I need to kill you. Turn your flabby little butt cheeks.
I need
you. Here, take the chair. Okay, go ahead. Hit any of those. I whiffed it. That was a lot of whiffing happening.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
How are you?
Do you have to hit the pole? No, you don't have to do this. Fuck, the stomping is the worst. Stomping always gets me. Stomping! Statue I had you break. Smithing stone. Ooh, lots of smithing stones. So, buddy, you're guarding something. And I don't know about you, but I want it. You don't have to fight. I'm just gonna take this and run for my life! It probably wasn't worth it. I mean, your guys are worth a lot, but you were a lot of effort to fight. Hard effort, just effort.
Sorry, Mama.
It's okay, baby. Huh, you are a bitch. Keep me from so far.
Because.
Run, horse.
Oh. Because
what, baby?
He hit you so
well. He did, he hit me from far away. Oh my god, he's doing it again. Got that rain. Done following me. Alrighty. Bye, Katie. I love that fall damage isn't a thing. What? Look at you! Fucking shit dogs. Normal dogs. Fluffy normal dogs. Oh, they take so no damage. Oh, please die. Please die. Please die. Nonsense. You came at me first. Lots of bridges in this game.
Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello?
I'll help you in a minute. What the fuck is that man? Got a pumpkin on his head. Yes? Sorry.
Hello? Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck.
It's dirt. Mm-hmm. He put a name, Pig Kid.
I can't really get on this bridge as much as I'd want. The guy was calling for me. Way more than I fucking thought. Wow, they do. The auto lock on doesn't always work the way I want it to. God, this is such a good culling weapon. Like, could not handle groups without this weapon. Have to make it work better for groups too. Single enemy. When I'm done, I'll set it up for you, okay? Let me just figure out where I'm going, okay? I know. Well, if you can put it in, you can get it set up, okay? Just don't know, you don't know me either. Hello, what are you? You look like a boss. You're a boss. You're a boss. Oh, you're a dude. I got this. I wasn't even targeting him. Okay, get off the goddamn horse. I don't know, baby. I don't know where Daddy puts his games. I need to get under your fucking feet, bro. Do this? Am I capable? I feel like we're capable of this. I don't want to tread the horse. Oh wow, well, that was rude. Baby, I can't right now, baby. Okay, I can't find it either right now. You would be upset. It's over there somewhere. Why would Daddy be upset? No, he put it away somewhere. He wouldn't be upset. He probably did, honey. I will come look in a second, honey. If you can't find it, you just gotta wait. That's life. I can look for it, because I know where Dad puts stuff. That. That's enough area. I'll come.
You're not bad. Just because you can't find it doesn't make you bad,
that. Yep, it's loading. Okay. Need to get up. That's where I want to explore. Thank you. lot of fucking clothes. Holy shit. Probably where you get them so often. Doesn't it seem like enemies in the overworld give you that much stuff? Players always have kind of fun bosses. Keep hitting them. Seemed like you couldn't permakill them before, but I guess you just have to hit them. I'm so used to them being someone making them do that. Charge it on. Which. Oh, how well you can get the starting one. There's a lot of you. Guarding. Come on. Fight me. Knife assassin, you don't even have that much health. Fast. I went into this just a bunch of heart. Buddy. Easy. Probably didn't even need the doggos. Death root. Didn't even need to heal. No, lots of dogs. Lots of fluffy, fluffy, fluffy doggies. Oh, it's a harm and harm me. You're close. Come on. And sell. Maybe I need to do that at some point. I remember there's salted flesh. This sounds great.
seen you. Name's Bernard. Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the lands between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order?
Holds firm.
Yes, you're a Tarnished through and through. Takes me back. But that's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on. To a good and proper Tarnished, like you.
I'm not really needing it too much. Nice to know that.
Not floating well.
It's not floating my boat right now, but maybe. Back here. These things are nearby. I'm pretty sure it's just another boss. I need to double check story bosses because most of these aren't. Invade! Ah, fucko, I don't have healing. Sun boy. Big weapon. Oh, fuck you. Stupid fucking nonsensical face. Hate you. Ugh! What? That is a bloodborne technique. I see you. Please move. God, he's not playing a fun game anymore. Go for it! Fuck you! You stupid? Stop moving it, dumb! That was great. I am on fire! Wants to be your friend? Listen, if this is the boss, I'm mad. Boss was it? This was down here to fucking that. Oh, so this is their multiplayer arena. Okay. Nothing for me. I got some healing potions from that. Never mind, we're good. Forgot, sometimes it gives them back. Usually it's group. Eventually I'll adjust to the fact that the run button is not the same. Literally every other freaking video game. For you! You're fired. Firecross? Died very easily. It gives you a lot of butterflies. Oh, fire slugs. I think over towards story plot. I'm not gonna do it. I'm doing amazing. I feel so confident. Couple bosses I haven't. Summon a bunch of wolves for the fucking sake of it, game? Game was like, haha, you're doing so good, let's summon the wolves. But, go ahead. Impressive! Back in the giant's land. Here? Oh yeah, she wanted me to... God, jeez. Man, the blade. Yep. Yeah, you're doing good. Ooh. You said zoom, right? when you zoom. Again. Probably not going that way right now. Here. I kind of want to fight King Boss. So good fighting. How are you fighting? I need one more. I should even bother leveling up that one. I just want to get in there, I think. I have a way to teleport back. I guess I have. Oh, I have to go. Off the horn. Unlocked for me. This looks like a boss. Yeah, you fighting him like that? Boss fight? Main boss fight?
Tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring.
This is actually a story boss.
Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Still got a couple more places I want to go before I come. Also, I should probably. Should be committing to you? Remember, right, he's the end of the demo.
Someone must extinguish thy flame. Let it be Margit the Fell.
Do some damage, long wind up. Tail. That makes sense. Oh, you've got such a reach. No. Listen, I'm trying to summon a thing. Are you doing magic? What a fucking bitch! For you. What am I supposed to be doing him anyway? Hold on, check something. There is a summon.
Mama,
yes.
I do need this.
Good job. Now, I want to try this with a summon. Can I summon my wolves and the summon? You can't summon them when you first do the boss fight, but it looks like after you, like, die. And summon both. Oh my god, that's so fucking rude. Oh my god, the rudeness. You can't have all of this. This seems a bit OP. I guess only if you find all the summons and stuff. Jelly, add away the TV, please. Hesitation. Okay. Oh my lord, oh my lord, oh my... Maybe not yet, okay. Did I even pick up my soul? No, I didn't. It's fine. I didn't even bother to pick them up. I just ran in. That's fine. I didn't have enough for a level anyway. Alright. Cool. Oh. Nothing at the moment. I'm gonna leave it here. And I'll be back on Monday. Bye, guys. Take care.